She said, bitch, go take care of your daughter and stop worrying about me.
Now that part I didn't hear, and I'm glad I didn't, because I didn't put her kid in it. And Shanice looked very cute that night. She was a sweet girl.
Yeah.
And I will not throw her in the middle of this. But Evelyn should know better. Tammy, I am not interested in a sister wife. I think she wants to be a part of my marriage and my life. No, I swear to God. I'm honest to God. She wants to be a part. That is all it could be.
I know you hate when I laugh, but I swear to God.
I'm telling you. She wants to be a sister wife to me, and I'm not interested. I don't want to do that. Not with her. She's not my type. You come into my life through my child. I don't even know who you are. You're just finding bullshit reasons to be mad at me. That's what it is. You want to be a part of what I got going on, and you want to share my marriage, and you can't. We don't want you. You know what? I'm going to take these lashes off because they're hanging off, and I can't do